This is a GCS news break.
We have people saying, what do they need? We want to give it to you.
Winston McGregor welcomes a very special group of teachers to the Teacher Supply Warehouse in Greensboro. Every educator who's here to shop this day is from Pillar Open Elementary or Erwin Montessori, two of the three GCS schools that were hit by a tornado on April 15th. So they've been invited to come and shop for everything they might need for their students and classrooms. Teachers lost all of their school supplies in the EF2 tornado that touched down with an estimated 130 mile per hour winds.
This is very gracious and wonderful just to kind of be able to go through and have people help you. It's like we don't even know exactly what we need because some things you just take for granted. You just assume you have a box of paper clips on your desk or a stapler and you're not thinking, oh, I don't even have that anymore. So to have someone kind of walk around with you and remind you, oh, you may need these or you can use this for that. And it's a little overwhelming, but it's wonderful.
Because of safety concerns, no teachers have been allowed to go back into the schools that were damaged. So they're literally starting from scratch again in the middle of April.
Our classrooms have been devastated. We can't even get into the building to try and get any of our things. So we're just collecting supplies.
Folks from the Teacher Supply Warehouse say the community has been very generous in donating lots of new supplies from which these teachers can choose.
People are coming out of the woodwork, and my phone is ringing off the hook, and we're so humbled that there's so much support. And, I mean, it really does give us a little moment of being weepy a lot of the time. But we've had people call from Maryland. We've had people call from Boone, other school districts. Everybody is really pitching in.
If you'd like to help out by volunteering your time or with a donation of school supplies or money to buy them, please reach out to the Teacher Supply Warehouse at 841-4332 or online at GuilfordEducationAlliance.org. Or you can text the word PENCIL to 76959. And as they shop for supplies, these teachers say they have a message for their students.
We love you. And we're still here.
Can't wait to see you on Monday. We're going to be great, and it's still going to be Peeler. We're just going to be like on an extended field trip, okay? Love you guys.
This has been a GCS News Break.